and you come off. Oh, better. That's what it was. Missed you like four times. Still another little one. Another little guy. Another little one. Damn, they're all just babies. Another little guy. You never know what you'll find on the river. I saw this boat sitting here. At first I thought maybe someone had just banked it here, was fishing nearby, but it's full of water. Not full, but it's got quite a bit of water in there. So I'm gonna look for some ID in the tackle box. All right, so no ID in the tackle box. Do have a license number there. Trolling motor still attached. There's a battery attached, but nothing to let me know whose this is. There's a couple reels. Actually, there's a few poles in there. He who walks between the rows. Try not to damage anything. Okay, so as I make my way through the maze, I think I caught 5, maybe 6 fish, a couple rock bass. The biggest fish I caught came off, of course. So other than that, I found a boat, so I gotta find the owner of that. And I think that's about it. Hopefully I can find my way out of here. So thanks for watching. I appreciate it.